present here, I, Priyamvada Varma, is in front of you all to speak a few words about Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose was one of the greatest leaders of India. He is famous by the name of Netaji. He gave up his life due to his motherland. Subhash Chandra Bose was born on 23rd January 1897. His father was a famous lawyer. Netaji, being a brilliant student, scored second position in matriculation exam. He completed his BA honors in University of Kolkata in 1918. For higher education, he left to England in 1919. Netaji was selected for the Indian Civil Service, but he didn't want to serve as long. So he quit his job and fight for the freedom of India. The Azad Hind Fauj was started by Subhash Chandra Bose ji. He coined the term Jai Hindi. It is believed that he died in a plane crash on 18th August 1945. So, Netaji is not with us, but his name will ever shine. He would be one of the greatest martyrs of India. Thank you.